As the year 2442 and we're repairing the economy after the coronavirus, or no, after the last war, because we're constantly leading wars. Let's continue this, and we have actually run out of minerals when we produce 4k a month. Ah, we're running out of everything. Yeah, it's because we took over roughly 1500 pops in this area. And now, well, and now they're gone. They're in our hands. And in our hands means a lot for necrophages. we can necro them now, but before we have to integrate them. So we have to disconnect them from their hive mind beings, which they have been. They have been hive minds. And so we didn't get the income now from that, but we did still, I don't know. So anyway, that's the problem. The problem is getting this fit, and while on the other hand, building up a big fleet. As you can see, we're lagging behind a bit. So we can defend against the Caesar Hive with that big fleet. What's going on here? Oh, look, we have no jobs for the people. Yeah, that needs to be corrected. What's that? Exotic gas refineries, that's working on perfectly. Let's have a couple of generator districts going. That's gonna be good. And yeah, we don't want clone routes for now. We have enough to do already integrating the people. Maybe a slave processing facility, because there will be many slaves. And that. So let's get into Wutar, and at some point we're probably going to rename that. Or not. Because some of them, really, from the AI, the systems and planets, they are named absolutely the same, which is very annoying. For some reason that happens. We have a new fleet that we want to build up, but before... Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've had that now. And look. And look at that. We have all of that full already. So there's just not enough jobs for the simple people. Not enough for the simple people. 35 workers unemployed. And not enough. I mean, that's a point. Not enough amenities. So we need to get amenities going somehow. So we want this to be... Yeah. Luxury residences? No, that wouldn't be good. Gene clinics would be the thing to go for. That's not enough jobs. And it's something we would need on that thing anyways. Hard to tell. Are the clerks missing? No, they're absolutely not. There's enough of everything. Except really the actual, there's tons of populations here. Wow. Maybe we have to do that. Now where's the Holo Theater? Yeah, the Holo Theater is one of the most important things, doing something like that. There's 8 people working here. For some reason. Now there's only two working here. So we could replace that thing with additional help from the gene clinics here. So let's hope this works out. It's wonky. We will have to go for some different measures in the future. Let's have a look at Kazoo 4. Yeah. We need more here. Already building that. There's nothing we can do. Institute the increased benefits will cost us in consumer goods. It will cost us dearliest. Too high of a price that we can pay. Is that true? It's gonna be interesting. Hey, the Voidwalker Lifebane Swarm made peace with the symbiont consciousness. Aha, because the Rishiti vassalized the symbiont consciousness. Nice diplomatic move to end the war. I have to say, a nice diplomatic move. Oh well, so these guys are the overlord. Really? We could form pacts, could we? Not really, because we need an envoy for that. Then maybe we could offer them protectorate status. We could, let's see what we could do here. I'm not really convinced about taking in these weak guys. I'm sure it's not a good idea, actually. If that balance of power now, we won't jeopardize it. Science Nexus completed! Our Science Nexus is complete. Today, we celebrate the grand opening of the Science Nexus. Its state-of-the-art research facilities and innovative technology. We, the Pashati, will have no trouble attracting the greatest minds from across the Empire, or even the universe. Should we so desire, this feat truly marks the beginning of a new era of enlightenment. It's a big day in the history of our kind. Indeed! 15% research speed, and 300 of every research point, which is pretty good. Finally, we're getting the research up. Step by step. We also need to control our bureaucracy. One of the biggest goals we have. So we finished that. Well, we have no more lawyers to do something else, so. There's that. Are you? Yeah, you're doing the research station, right? Very nice. What is it on Asgard? Gateway constructed in the Farinis Black Hole system. Excellent. Good stuff. Didn't we want to build one here? Yes. And it's coming. Did we have it here? Yeah. Look, we now have the resources to start that build. Niwagi Black Hole? Not convinced. But this thing could be something as well. I know. We're running out of just about everything. But, well. Governor has leveled up. Yeah, he's pretty quick now. Fortress Nigiro 1. Make space a little greater every day. Kazoo 3. Yeah, you know, we need the House of Apotheosis, and then of course the districts are coming. But I think we need the House of Apotheosis first, just because it's logical, my friends. It's absolutely logical. Why? Because we're giving the others the ability to do better jobs then. More people will be elevated to the supreme level of the Pashati through our necrophaging rituals. The youngest of the young of the Caesar Hive that have been integrated, they're talking about it on their in their slave playgrounds. When they're going to their desperate kindergartens, they're speaking of the hope of one day be operated to become a true Pashati, a necrophage worthy of the galaxy, worthy of the universe, maybe. An election will be held in 167 days, and we're leading. Ulm, oh Ulm, oh Ulm. Hey Ulm, how are you doing? Yeah, we have many people to resettle, but at the moment we wouldn't know where to resettle them to. What have we found here? There's a gateway here now. We need more gateways, but we also need more habitats. Ulm Prime needs a gateway. Nijiro needs a gateway. Oh, there is a gateway, Nijiro. Yeah, I forgot somehow. But Ulm definitely needs one. And pick one of these ships and just send it there. Have it construct something here. Whoop! It's gonna be good. Rare crystals is what we need. Alright, look at that. Nice. The ceremonies are starting. And soon we'll be one of the counselors of the galactic community. What's roaming around here? The enigmatic cache. Ah, interesting. Another gateway constructed. It's fully operational in Yelbarasta now. Perfect. I mean, this thing is also done. Now, there's the Asgard wormhole. Yeah. Oh, we're lacking. We are lacking. Now we can build something here. Give us that thing. We also need to sell something. Let's see, can we... I don't know. Do we have... We have some of this. Yeah, the throw. The dark matter will be interesting.
A study has been completed.
Assembly algorithms, planetary build speed plus 10%. Oh, that's very welcome. Very welcome. Armor hit points, here we go.
A study has been completed.
Aggressive conditioning, yeah. Army damage, and now. Leader lifespan is what we need. Yes, the council elections have concluded. We are part of the council, we're number 2 in the galaxy. Very nice. That's the galactic community, the Ava. Yay! Then us. We assigned 4 envoys to get elected. The symbiont consciousness. The tribes of Kakaina. The Rashiti Confederation. Advanced Xeno Studies. Yeah, we don't want it, your advanced Xeno Studies. We don't want it. We're in breach of this resolution. We don't want it. Next plans. Well, stabilize the economy, then more ships. While we're doing that, we're building gateways so the ships can maneuver around. Have a great time until next time, and happy gaming. This is Immanuel Kahn signing out. See you soon, and happy gaming.